Technique number 18. Look lovingly at an object. Look at a flower and forget yourself completely. Let the flower be. You become completely absent. Feel the flower and a deep love will flow from your consciousness towards the flower. Let your consciousness be filled with only one thought, how you can help this flower to flower more, to become more beautiful, to become more blissful. The feeling of this pain, this deep ache over what you can do to make this flower more beautiful, more alive, more flowering is meaningful. Let this thought reverberate into your whole being. Let every fiber of your body and mind feel it. You will be transfixed in an ecstasy and the flower will become a person. Do not go on to another object. You cannot go. If you love someone in the group, then you forget the whole crowd, only one face remaining. Really, you do not see anyone else. You see only one face. All the others are there, but they are subliminal, just on the periphery of your consciousness. They are not, they are just shadows. If you love someone, then only that face remains, so you cannot move. When you are absent, not concerned with yourself at all, not selfish, not thinking in terms of your pleasure, your gratification, you have forgotten yourself completely and you are just thinking in the terms of the other only. The other has become the center of your love. Your consciousness is flowing towards the other. With deep compassion, with a deep feeling of love, in this state, suddenly the blessing. Suddenly the blessing. Here in the middle of the object, the blessing. Suddenly you become centered. Forget yourself completely. Move to the other completely. Pray for the other, never for yourself. Suddenly the blessing. Technique number 18. Look lovingly at an object. Look at a flower and forget yourself completely. Let the flower be. You become completely absent. Feel the flower and a deep love will flow from your consciousness towards the flower. Let your consciousness be filled with only one thought, how you can help this flower to flower more, to become more beautiful, to become more blissful. The feeling of this pain, this deep ache over what you can do to make this flower more beautiful, more alive, more flowering is meaningful. Let this thought reverberate into your whole being. Let every fiber of your body and mind feel it. You will be transfixed in an ecstasy and the flower will become a person. Do not go on to another object. You cannot go. If you love someone in the group, then you forget the whole crowd, only one face remaining. Really, you do not see anyone else. You see only one face. All the others are there, but they are subliminal, just on the periphery of your consciousness. They are not, they are just shadows. If you love someone, then only that face remains, so you cannot move. When you are absent, not concerned with yourself at all, not selfish, not thinking in terms of your pleasure, your gratification, you have forgotten yourself completely and you are just thinking in the terms of the other only. The other has become the center of your love. Your consciousness is flowing towards the other. With deep compassion, with a deep feeling of love, in this state, suddenly the blessing. Here in the middle of the object, the blessing. Suddenly you become centered. Forget yourself completely, move to the other completely. Pray for the other, never for yourself. Suddenly, the blessing.